Hello and welcome to the 11 o'clock news from Bahrain International. I'm Samer Arjawi. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa sent a cable of good wishes to His Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Saeed of Oman, marking his country's National Day. In his cable, His Majesty the King wished Sultan Qaboos continued health and happiness, and to the people of Oman further progress and prosperity. His Majesty also underlined the fraternal standing relations between the two countries and people. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa sent a cable of good wishes to His Majesty King Mohammed VI of Morocco, marking his country's Independence Day. In his cable, His Majesty the King wished the Moroccan monarch continued health and happiness, and to the people of Morocco further progress and prosperity. His Majesty also underlined the depth of the relations between the two countries and their people. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa sent a cable of good wishes to His Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Saeed of Oman, marking his country's National Day. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister wished Sultan Qaboos continued health and happiness, and to the people of Oman further progress and prosperity. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister also sent a similar cable to the Omani Deputy Prime Minister for Cabinet Affairs Fahd bin Mahmoud Al Saeed. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa sent a cable of good wishes to His Majesty King Mohammed VI of Morocco, marking his country's Independence Day. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister sent a similar cable to Moroccan Prime Minister Abdel Ilah bin Kiran. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Premier Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa sent a cable of good wishes to His Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Saeed of Oman, marking his country's National Day. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince wished Sultan Qaboos continued health and happiness, and to the people of Oman further progress and prosperity. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince sent a similar cable to the Omani Deputy Prime Minister for Cabinet Affairs, Fahd bin Mahmoud Al Saeed. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Premier, Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa sent a cable of good wishes to His Majesty King Mohammed VI of Morocco, marking his country's Independence Day. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince wished the Moroccan monarch continued health and happiness, and to the people of Morocco, further progress and prosperity. In the presence of the Deputy Head of the Supreme Council of Rashid Equestrian and Horse Racing Club, His Highness Sheikh Isa bin Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, the third horse race meeting of the season was held at Raffah in Sakhir. The event comprised of seven races. At the end of the race, His Highness Sheikh Isa bin Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa presented the cup to Sheikh Isa bin Abdullah Al Khalifa. The Director General of the club, Tawfiq Al Alawi, also presented Safra Stable Cup to trainer Alan Smith. The Governor of the Capital Governorate, Sheikh Hisham bin Abdulrahman Al Khalifa, hailed the landmark development attained in Shenzhen in China. The Governor reiterated Bahrain's keen interest to expand cooperation and benefit from the Chinese city's strides, highlighting the kingdom's potential as a key gate to the Arabian Gulf region. Shenzhen City Mayor Zhu Qin hosted a special meeting in honor of the governor, who is leading Bahrain's delegation to China High-Tech Fair 2016. The event highlights the latest trends in China's high-end technology and plays an important role in the implementation of the national development strategies for China. The Bahraini delegation led by Sheikh Hisham was invited to participate in the fair by Zhu Qin, the mayor of Shenzhen, following his visit to Bahrain in September. The fair is an annual event organized by several Chinese ministries and government agencies. Palestinian Minister of Youth and Sports Jibril Rjoub lauded Bahrain's support for the Palestinian people and their just cause in all the international and regional forums. In an interview with Bahrain Television, Mr. Rjoub expressed his appreciation and respect for the Bahraini diplomacy in the region and international arenas. He also cited Bahrain's development projects carried out by the Royal Charity Organization in support of the Palestinian people, including the construction of a new school hospital, a library complex, as well as relief aid shipments. The Kingdom of Bahrain has consistently supported the aspirations of the Palestinian people to live in peace and their right to establish their own independent state